Ready?
Yeah.
I'm Aaron.
I'm Caroline. We're from Toronto, Ontario.
And we're circus performers. I believe in you.
I believe in you?
I believe in the circus.
Yes.
My dad's a clown. Like, my dad's a real clown, like a beep beep clown. So I started performing basically when I learned to walk. Can you believe it? In Canada's Got Talent, we brought the circus.
Here.
We're gonna make so many people happy. I wanna show people you can be yourself. You can be that weirdo. You can be that super silly person and still make your dreams come true. Anyone can run away to the circus. All we are a bunch of outcasts that found each other and found love and wonder in our lives. So that's what we want to share with all of you. Love and wonder.
Yes, love always. And wonder. Yes, you do like saying that.
Hey, Canada's Got Talent! You! Us! Here! You! Gardiner!
What
oh
up?
My goodness!
Wow.
Where are you guys from?
Cardinal, can you help me out? We're from the...
T-Dot-O!
Come on, yeah!
Nicely done!
Yes!
Best day ever, just got better.
Aaron, I'm reeling you in, buddy. It's time. Are you ready? Let's do this.
I do have a co-host.
Okay.
He's backstage. Dozer, come on out! Dozer! Dozer,
oh,
going too fast! Dozer, come in! Come in, Dozer, stop!
I'm obsessed with this. I'm obsessed with this.
I love you, Dozer. No, that's not. Oh, Dozer. Are we ready to do this?
Let's do this.
Let's do it. Welcome back to CGT Semifinals. I'm here in Tim's Quenchers backstage with an act whose first audition was a little busy, but oh so charming. Welcome back, Canine Circus.
Thank you for having us back. So happy to be here.
Can I ask you guys, what makes Canine Circus a family?
It's finding people that share the same loves as us. We all actually do come from different backgrounds. We have dog trainers, we have jugglers, we have magicians, dancers. We are really there for one another, and it really does feel like a family.
Let's see how you all have been preparing for CGT semifinals and Canada.
Looking back at the audition, I think we were just so excited to be here that we tried to throw everything we could on that stage.
To see a plethora of dogs do tricks was fantastic.
Listen, this is definitely my soft spot. There's no denying the dogs are perfect.
I loved Aaron's energy to it. He's so funny and such a good performer.
And then it kind of just fell apart right away.
It's a bit of a mess.
There's cool things happening, but I missed a lot of it.
It's just too fast. There's too much. It's too hyper.
What we're going to focus on today is taking the judges' comments, and we're going to work on making all our routine focused. Famously, circuses are known for mistreating their animals. We want it to be a new age of circus, focusing on care and love for our furry four-legged friends.
The philosophy of the Canine Circus is to rescue as many dogs as we can and give them a second chance at having an amazing family.
We're all outsiders, and this group makes us all feel like we belong.
It's just like hanging out with a big group of your best friends. They're all so kind to each other, and I love you guys.
Go get out!
We've applied the judges' feedback. We're excited to perform on stage for everyone.
If it doesn't improve, I think this could be the end of the line.
Hands in the middle. Okay. Love and wonder! Come on!